Okay, welcome to another training. In this training, I was given this laptop. This is HP Streams 11 mini laptop to upgrade. Okay, the question is, can this laptop be upgraded? Can this laptop, HP Stream 11 laptop, be upgraded? Either the hard disk or the RAM be upgraded? The answer is no. The HP Stream storage space is a cheap soldered to the motherboard. The storage space is soldered to the motherboard and it cannot be upgraded. So it has no physical hard drive. So there's no way to upgrade the storage. The only way option is probably to use a micro storage device and then slot it into the slot of the micro SD. Okay, use the micro SD card in the provider slot. So, and you can use it as a secondary storage device. As per also upgrading the RAM cannot be upgraded too. The RAM is an integral part of the motherboard. So the hard disk of this type of HP laptop is always 32 gigabyte or 64 gigabyte and cannot be upgraded. And the RAM is mostly 4 gigabyte of RAM and cannot also be upgraded. It's a low-cost laptop.